Namaste. Today I am going to teach you how to do coloring by using oil pastel colors. We need a white sheet, black sketch pen, black ballpoint marker and some oil pastel colors. Take a white sheet and make any drawing. Here I am making a scenery in which a butterfly is wandering over a flower. Just make a butterfly. You can make any type of drawing of your choice and color it. Our main motive is to do coloring. It will take some time. Make the eyes of the butterfly like this. You can make any type of designs of your choice. Here I am making circles inside the butterfly. You can make circles or lines or anything. Here I am making lines. Our butterfly is ready. Now we will make a flower. Here I am making a rose. You can choose any flower. Now it is going to be done. Make the leaves of the flower. Now we will color it. Take out your oil pastel colors and choose any color. Here firstly I choose blue color. Turn it over. Color it alongside the boundary. Like this. Now we will use our technique. Use your thumb and put one stroke like this. It will give a colorful shading to your butterfly. Do the same here. Make out the same strokes here, like this. Right. Now use next color. Here I am using purple color. Make out boundary from that. Using the same technique, you make the strokes. See, like this. Do the same here. Now we will use another technique. Here I choose red color. Just color it out like this. This is the second technique we are using. You can use any one technique to color out your scenery or your drawing. You can use different techniques to color out your scenery as your choice. Here I am using different techniques to color out my scenery. The second technique is done. Now we will color it by rolling our color on the sheet in a circle motion, like this, in a circular motion. Coloring by this technique will cover all our sheet. It doesn't leave any pores in the sheet. See. Now we will color body of the butterfly. Now we will color the circles of our butterfly. You can choose any color. Here I am using different colors. Our butterfly is colored. Now we will color our flower. A flower is a rose, so we use red color. Do the coloring in the flower like this. There are many techniques to color rose. Here I am using a simple technique. Color it with the same technique. I am making single strokes by using the oil pastel color. Coloring by this technique will give a flower a look like a rose. See the texture. You can make any type of scenery, a landscape, or a woman, or a man, or children are playing in a park, or anything of your choice. Our rose is ready. Now we will color its stem with the same technique. You can use the shading technique also to color it. It's ready. Now we will make clouds. Here we use another technique. Put the strokes like this. Making clouds by this technique will give it a real look. Firstly, do it with a light blue color. Then we will use dark blue color. Like this. Now use white color. Color it like this. So our painting is ready. Thank you for watching my video and please subscribe my channel.